Welcome to Mark's Motorsports in Farmingdale. I'm at the Snocross snowmobile race here in Shakopee, Minnesota. I'm going to walk around the pit area and show you what all is here. Where you see the camera now, it appears to be more of a merchandise booth type thing. Drivers. Group them over there. This is all supposed to be practice what they're doing now. You guys have their home wheels wrapped up here. Yeah, some of you guys that know a little more about snow. riders there. And I'm not 100% sure why they have the metal fence there, but this is used. This area is used for horse races during the summer months, so that has something to do with it or not. I don't know. And stuff too, so. Not able to walk straight necessarily. Some of these pickups are far too close to the track rail here. Yeah, like I said before, this area is normally used for horse races during the summer, so that's basically what this is all set up for primarily, but This looks like all mostly camping. Some of these could be local guys that can drive in and go home at night. I don't know that for sure, but it's possible. Yeah, this equipment up in front is, you know, for the horse races during the summer months. There's a nice snowmobile. They are doing this race two different days, so I'm here on the first day, so I'm guessing like the, especially the, you know, the semi hauling equipment is, you know, guys that come from a long ways and are gonna stay here somewhere, stay in the area at least overnight. And race tomorrow, and then that will probably get late as well, so they'll probably, you know, stay over after the second night of racing and then go home the following day. Unloading a snowmobile. He must be a local because he hauled it in with his pickup truck. Oh, snow bike, that's what it is. Thank you. More stone wheels. Excuse me for a second, I just dropped a couple things. Okay. I'm not carrying that much stuff around with me in my hands, but yeah, I ended up dropping a couple things. This is more of a junior class. These I can tell are, you know, smaller than most of what you see otherwise. There's a couple in there. Someone's gonna come creeping up on you, so I'm trying to stay out of the way of that. Certainly did not realize that there was quite this big of a pit area. Well, like I said earlier, this is a national competition day, so you can expect to have a lot of snowmobiles and snowbikes and stuff. I think I pretty much got everything here, so there you go. There's a good idea of what you'll see and the videos that follow of the actual races. So thank you guys for watching my videos. It's very much appreciated. Be sure to hit the like button. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. And we'll catch you later.